Good morning. How's everybody? Good? All right. Let me ask you a question. Did you wash your hands this morning? Okay. Did you wash your hands yesterday? Okay. When do you wash your hands? Wash your hands most of the time. When? Before, after you come from that, okay. And when your hands are dirty, yeah, you have to wash them, yeah. Before you eat, okay. All right, let me show you a Bible verse with you. This is said, the Bible, in Matthew chapter 15, verse 18 says, but the things that come out of the mouth come from the heart, and this make a man unclean. One day, people were kind of mad at Jesus because the disciples didn't wash their hands properly before they go to eat with Jesus. And then Jesus said this Bible verse, what? It's bad is what comes out of your mouth and not things that come in. Okay, there are two disciples in Jesus' because the disciples were not washing their hands. So we normally use, do you use this? Well, I will find the brand sorry. Okay, this is hand soap. We use this to wash our hands, but we need also water. So we use water and soap, and we can wash our hands very carefully before we go and eat, or when we just get out of the bathroom, or when our hands are dirty for some reason, working outside or doing something. Okay, yeah, so we have to wash our hands all the time. But Jesus was not so worried about that. Jesus was worried about something else. Jesus was worried, how am I going to wash and clean my face? How can I do that? How do I clean my face? Because Jesus said something like, oh, what comes in your mouth is not as bad as the thing that I let go from my heart to my mouth. There is things that you can say that might hurt people. Sometimes we say things that come from our heart that hurt people. What can we say that hurts people? Well, that's a lot of things, right? So Jesus is worried just about the things that comes out of our hearts when our heart is dirty. And we have to wash. How do we wash? How can we wash and keep our hearts clean? When we confess our sins to God, and when we ask God's forgiveness, when we come to church, and we say, Lord, make me a good person to Jesus Christ, my Lord, my Savior, I always want to be a good person. Is that correct? So, one is a challenge for all of us, huh? We have to keep our hearts clean. How are we going to do that? Oh, I have three hands. Let's start with it. Okay. Pray. Okay, prayer is a good tool. What else? Giving compliments. Yes, comes from our heart. Yes. Thank you. Don't say bad things. Yeah. Okay, there is a lot of things we can do that comes from our heart that will build up, will help people and make people feel much better. But there is another thing that's very important. It's to tell them about who is going to die and raise and be Jesus. Talk about Jesus all the time. When they receive the word of salvation and the forgiveness that comes from Jesus, they will do much better. And when he comes from our hearts, he shows us that we are good Christians. Now let's sing the song. Let's see if the congregation can join us in the song. You all know the song. Oops. I'll give the bridge to Aaron. Yeah. I don't want to take your place, Aaron. I just want to give you the bridge. All right. Jesus loves me.
Jesus loves me, yes I know.